Hello everyone, how are we doing? Welcome to Ghostwire Tokyo. Now, you might already know this, but I wrote a review of Ghostwire Tokyo for the channel, and I was kind of like half and half on it. There was stuff to like, but there was also stuff I really didn't like about it. The action felt a little bit off. It kind of felt like it wanted to be an action game but didn't really fully commit to it, but the settings and the streets and the monsters and the yokai are fucking amazing. So we're going to give it a play, and by we, I mean me, myself and I are going to give it a play. Let's start a new game, just more normal, to see what we think of it, because it's 1 o'clock. Hello everyone, the embargo has lifted. So I had a quick look just then, which is why I'm starting a whole 3 minutes late, because I wanted to make sure that the embargo was correct, and it seems like it's got kind of sevens. Slightly loud, thank you. I will turn that down. Hopefully that's a bit better. But yeah, it seemed like it got kind of sevens-ish, so we'll see how we find it. We're floating around, giving people chest bumps. We're a bro, I think, mainly. Can't use level one, we're a bro. We just want to give people chest bumps, that's all. Who should we chest pump next? He's on the ground. It might be... Okay, nope, we're just going to go for it. Cool. But yeah, I've been on holiday for the past week, so I'm now trying to remember how to talk and be like a human being on a camera. So if I forget words, just like take it easy on me, because I've literally just got back from holiday, so I'm a little bit still in holiday mode. Oh, I do use the Royal Wii, Phoenix. I do use the Royal Wii. Wii? I'm going to play some Ghostwire Tokyo. You can just use me as a conduit. Channel Ghostwire Tokyo through me. Though you won't need to do much channeling, because I'm sure... I think I'm fairly opinionated, so you'll be able to tell what I think of the game. Visible Wizard. I really love Japanese folklore and yokai especially. Urban legends are like prevalent in like Japan, because it's such like an incredibly rich cultural history. So I love yokai and stuff. But like... I don't really care that much about the lore of Ghostwire. So, he's not having a good day. Unfortunately, the stuff that I played of it, it wasn't like... I didn't get the sense that it built a world. It's not like Horizon Zero Dawn, although that's a massive RPG, so it's not really a fair comparison. But like, I'm not sure there's much more to kind of like pursue this. Uh-oh, we're all grainy? They're being very chill for some- Oh no, they can see our graininess. Oh dear. We applied our sunscreen too soon after our moisturiser, and it's all like peeling off of us in giant black clouds of smoke. I just remembered a bit from the preview. I cannot wait to comment on this. Let's wait till it pops up. Oh, Stephen, thank you so much for the super chat. Hi Zoe, excited to see the game on stream. Here's the game. You know, I think this is mean of me. This is mean. But when there's a protagonist who like is like, oh my god, what's happening? Oh my god, it's so weird. What, like body and stuff. A big part of me is like, okay, just get over it. Just like immediately. I feel like the world is in a crap enough state at the moment that if this was happened to any of us, we'd be like, oh, cool, okay, I guess this is what's happening now. It's when they gotta have all those like stories have that like 10-minute/hour bit where like everyone comes to terms with what's happened. It's like to speed it up. Uh-oh, here we go. So these are called visitors, and they love their umbrellas. They are small subtitles. I can make them a bit bigger if they're a bit bigger. Sorry, Anne. Hide! Do what the man said! I think we're on the unknown person side at the moment. I do like his like bum bag across him though. It's very like fashion. It's great. Green-eyed, the graphics look amazing. So I'm playing this on the PS5. Oh my god, I cannot wait to show you the streets. The streets of Shibuya, which is the region that we're in at the moment, are amazing. Like, it genuinely feels like you could just go on a walking tour of the city. They're amazing. Like, I didn't see streets being repeated. I didn't see, like, it didn't feel like I was just walking through like procedurally generated stuff where like the same kind of like tiles get used over and over again. I've also got a bit of a cold, so I might sound a bit weird. But game on, you need to turn the audio down a tiny bit then. Hopefully that's better. So this is Hanya. No, sorry, this is the man in the Hanya mask. I don't think we know his name. Because we're buds. So what's happened is this mist has, or fog is what they call it, has like turned people into spirits. And I think they're being, those spirits are then being used as like fuel by the visitors. Like this is the spirit right here. Like I said, I've only played the preview, so I'm not entirely sure what's going on yet, but I'll find out. JCat, there is an English dub. You can play this with English voice acting if you want, but it automatically defaults to the Japanese voice acting with English subtitles. And I personally enjoy playing it that way just because, like, it's from a team based in Japan. It's very rooted in, obviously, Japanese culture. I just feel like it's like playing Ghost of Tsushima in Japanese. I just like playing it in Japanese with English subtitles. Plus, it means I can, like, and rub my mouth a little bit more, which I always enjoy. When are we going to sing a bit? I really like this guy who's like possessed his body. It's like, just let go! This is mine now. Dragon Ball, I think it's all the audio effects. There's like something going on in the background. But Akito is not a guy. He's got some stuff to do. And I like him for that. He's like, no. I have to see a woman in a hospital. I like the fact that the big spirit is a little bit of a shit. I like that a lot. こいつ。悪霊だか死神だか知らないが、この体は僕のものだ。ダムストライ。あんたの指示は受けない。そうかよ。だったら力ずくで奪うまでだ。Oh shit. No. Why is this gonna kill him again? You're gonna kill him again. Is that what's gonna happen? But he's already dead, bro. You know? Bro, he's already dead. What's that called? There's a word for that. Like, stranger hand or something? I feel like that was... how were you gonna do that? He's already dead. I don't know. Maybe it's best if I don't look into this too much. I feel like if he just leaves him, he's just gonna be dead again. So surely you have a vested interest in keeping the spirit person happy. Okay, here we go. I do like the aesthetics. I love the graphics and stuff they've got going on. My queer side is coming out because I'm doing all the hand gestures. But this is probably... yeah. I don't really like the camera. It just feels a bit like juddery. Not juddery, but like... it doesn't feel particularly smooth. And because this is an action game, you're going to be doing a lot of, like, you know, running and looking around, etc., etc., the obvious stuff. So, like, the fact that the camera doesn't have any kind of, like, smoothing in between transitioning, like, kind of throws me off a bit. But... these slender wannabes. Now, I'm not sure if these figures, these visitors, are, like, a Japanese yokai or like urban legend, because I definitely know some of the others are. I don't know about these ones, they might just be slendies. So this is slendies. Slendies! So this is our ethereal weaving that we have in one of our hands. This is the wind that we're using at the moment, is the element. It's basically a gun. You have a magic gun. Doesn't it look amazing, though? Like, it really does look fantastic. Okay, and this is the whole of the area. Anything covered in fog. Fog of war means we can't go there. I'm pretty sure this is on 60 FPS, but I'm just going to quickly check. Let's have a look. Graphics. performance mode. Yes, 60 FPS, cool. MD Games, thank you so much. Over half of your support in the EG team. Thank you for your support. We really do appreciate it. Okay, which way are we going? So basically what I've just talked over is what they're saying is we need to go find a person in the hospital and then we're going to actually be told what's happening. But seriously, like, look at this. Doesn't it look incredible? Like, it's just beautiful. The getting B-roll for this game was an absolute joy. And I'm pretty sure, like, if you've been to Shibuya before, maybe you'll recognize some streets. I haven't, but I feel like I've seen a big crab in some walking tour videos I used to watch. There's loads of detail, look. Like, signs that I can't read. Like, there's so much detail. It really is absolutely incredible. Like, I think this is fantastic. Oh my god, it is it's a finger gun. It's a spirit gun. But the wind element is a spirit gun. You have other ones like fire and water, which have kind of like... Fire's like a shotgun and water's like a musket. But that's me really like simplifying them. Like, obviously they're elements, they're not actually real guns. You want me to say pew pew next time? I will absolutely say pew pew next time, damn it. It's super rare trash. It's legendary trash. It's got an iridescent sheen to it, which means it's legendary. We're gonna see it. Hang on. Hang on a second. No, okay, goddammit. We'll see it in a bit, and then you'll get what I'm being so boy. This basically gives us, like, power to use abilities and stuff. Let's go in. Oh, L2. That's your right, Zoe. I can't tell my left from my right. I'm a fool. So yeah, I'm not sure if you'll be picking this up as well, so we're gonna go find our sister. But like, the way the camera moves, this is me trying to move it more smoothly for your benefit, is just a bit... just doesn't feel great, and like, I can't put my finger on precisely what's wrong with it, apart from the fact that it's a bit like stop and start, but it's one of those things where like, it starts off and like, you notice it, and then I feel like if you're me, it kind of just gets on your nerves the longer you play, because you can't divorce it from the gameplay you're doing. Is there an FOV slider in the settings? Let's have a look. Let's see if that changes anything. Game. I'm not sure it would be in controls, but it might be. I don't know. I turned motion blur off when I was playing it, but I don't see anything like that. Oh, sorry. But yeah, motion blur was on when I first booted up the game and I fucking hated it, so I turned it off because it just irritates me. Another cutscene. What a treat. Oh, Mike, thank you so much for your super chat. First annual leave since starting my new job. Oh, I hope you're having some well-deserved rest. Watching me kill supernatural beings. But also want to be their friends, because look at them. They're different. I want to be their buds. Ready? Are we gonna see it? Hang on. Yes! Hand vagina! It's a hand vagina! It's all I could think of when I saw it. It's a hand vagina! It is! I'm sorry. Is that just because I've got, like, filthy mind? That's just immediately what I thought of when I saw it. Immediately. I really like the sneaking mechanic as well, because you can do like quick purges, which is where you just get rid of them super quickly. No! That's... Oh my god. Left and right. Left and right. But with like the smaller creatures, you're like much more caring with your quick purges. Oh my god. Here we go. So yeah, we've got loads of different elements here. Let's just make our wind a bit more powerful. Oops. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, I don't have enough. Well, that's bull. Oh, you want me to have that one?
Yes. Easel.
Okay, so now we can like charge up first and stuff. Let's go find our sis. just see so many chat messages that are being automatically held for review because they've got the word vagina in them. But it's true. It's true. I did just slap Slenderman on the ass, where's Wolf? He doesn't have any cake to speak of, though, so I feel like it was all for nothing. But it is very atmospheric. Is it atmospheric? I don't know if it's atmospheric is the right word, because I tend to associate atmosphere with like a feeling, and like this looks really pretty but I don't get any kind of feeling from it. Does that make sense? But yeah, once again, I'm saying all of this with a massive caveat of the more I play I might like it more, might enter a bit better bit of the game, but from what I played from the preview, and this is just the beginning of the preview here. Where are they? Where? Oh, I was gonna be sneaky. Can I still be sneaky? Oh, I just don't feel like there's the crypt. Turn around. Good boy. Right. Left. Left is this side. Yes. Good job, buddy. Good job. We gave him a big old backpack. A backpack. So that he knows he's doing a good job. And now we're going to do the same to this invisible gal. There you go. You're welcome. Sleepy time. Do they sleep? I don't know. Purgy time. Oop. Okay, I did just try to open it. What is that? Just calm down. Stop. What's over here? Something else to slap? Okay, I said look at that, but I don't know what that does. Okay. This is a bit... See, I feel like this would just be a lot more interesting if it was more spooky. So, Ghostwire Tokyo is from the same people who made The Evil Within and The Evil Within 2. So when I first saw the trailer for it, I thought like quite a few people. Can you... No, you can't. Okay, that's my bad. No, there's no one here. Oh, there's... Can like block it if they run up to you. And you can like combo and stuff. But yeah, when I first saw it, I thought it was gonna be more kind of horror-y, just because the Tango Game Works have made Evil Within 1 and 2, but then when the second gameplay trailer came out and there was all this, like the fighting, I was a bit like, really? Yes there is, Josh. Shall I make the titles a bit bigger, Ali? Let me make them a bit bigger. Here we go. Let's put them on the 3. Hopefully that'll help. Yes, I do. Right, let's see. I know, Dovey, yeah, me too. I thought it was kind of being like the Evil Within but Japan. And like all the Japanese folklore is so fucking interesting and cool. I would have really enjoyed that, but I don't. That's really what we're getting here. But, okay, right. Don't need to like just settle down. Don't call me out straight away and prove me wrong. There are like, there's some really cool moments where you're like stuck in buildings and like they go all weird because of interference. I love that stuff, it's just not in loads. Ooh. Checking our corners. Just gonna go this way. Red light, everything's fine. Bathed in a lovely red light. Take some selfies. That doesn't look great. Oh, it's protecting us! It's protecting us from the scary bits. Isn't that lovely? Thank you so much. That's very kind of you. See? It's fine. It's absolutely fine. Oh, green light. Nothing goes bad with green lights. Okay, going this way. It's fine. It's good. I think that might be our sister. I'm not entirely sure. Oh! I mean, that looks sick. Love that aesthetic for you. At least we have a spirit to chill us out. Which I kind of think the spirit is the voice of people playing this game, if he wasn't there to be like, it's fine, don't worry. Mind you, if you'd just seen like visitors come from the other dimension, you wouldn't necessarily be thinking, this can't be real. You'd probably be quite scared. Super Frost, I'm only 20 minutes in, so... It's fine. I played about say 4 to 6 hours for the preview, because that's all I had access to. And you can read my impressions, or more accurately, watch them in the video that was published last Monday on the Eurogamer channel. So this is Hanya in a sick Hanya mask. This is Mari, so I feel like she's had a near-death experience, which is why he's saying, you've touched the other side. Don't know what an observer is, but I'm sure we'll find it out. But the direction, I think, is absolutely amazing. I love this, like, stuff going on over his arms and the stuff we see in the trailer. Just, like, the art direction is fantastic. It's just the game doesn't particularly match the tone I was expecting. Also, interestingly, a Hanya mask is, like, a female... From recollection, it's a female demon, like, with, like, deals with grief and stuff, and, like, rage and jealousy. So it's interesting that a man's wearing it, but I guess, like, he can perform, you know, if they're a performer. This is our boy. Our angry boy, who fist bumped, no, chest bumped everyone. Stubborn, I like it. I love outfits that have unnecessary bits hanging down from them. I feel like it would be bad in a zombie apocalypse because they can just grab the straps and pull you around. But Hanya is clearly someone who cares about his aesthetic, and I love that for him. I appreciate a villain who puts thought into their aesthetic. Will you? Oh, you look graceful. Oh, sick. See, I love this stuff. Awesome. Like, spirit, ethereal, scary smiles. Oh, fucking love her. That is a mask. Like, give me that power over, like, weighted chains and stuff. That's sick. Uh-oh. Ooh, that's not a chest bump. Ooh, that's not a chest bump. It's a chest stab. Yes, Ali, that is his sister. Murray. Murray? Murray? He's got friends. He's got buddies. Don't know who they are. Kind of want to be the one with the amazing, like, big smile mask thing. Murray, there we go. I think the smiley girl, the same mask for the smiley girl is in the thumb to this stream. And Ian said it looks like she's trying to bite my head off, but I was like, oh, I thought it looked like she was whispering sweet nothings into my ear. Okay, so these are the flowers that were used in the trailer. They symbolise death, I think, from recollection, from when I did an analysis of it ages ago. He is dead, so it would make sense.
What's left to do?
Difficult. Would you give him your body? Oh, he's got the same belt as Hanya. Look, he's got a little belt sitting down on his beige trousers. Same colour. Sage.
We
need to help her. Is this the... I assume this is an afterlife, more like a limbo place. Go on, he's trying to help. He's so flippant, I love him. He's so... He's KK, everyone. He's so flippant, despite the fact that Akito is dying. He's like, well, gonna do introductions now? Exactly, George. Help a brother up. Help him up. Or do another massive chest bump, which is also bro behavior. I support it as long as it's positive. God, we do look fucking sick with that mist coming off of our eye, though. We've got a hand vagina. We've got mist coming out of our eye. Our veins glow. The aesthetic is very on point. Yeah, she's gone. I guess, like, no, if the... all of the humans in this building are gone, so I wonder why she wasn't taken. Maybe because she had a close experience with death and the fog doesn't take dead bodies? Not entirely sure. It is KK. Yeah, when I found out he was named KK, I was a bit like, what? Why is he not naked and where's his guitar? Because KK in Animal Crossing New Horizons is naked. Are you my sister? Or are you gonna be something scary?
Mari!
Did we lock her in her room? And then there was a fire? Oh my god! Okay, no wonder we need to save her because we feel pretty guilty. The royal we. Akito feels pretty guilty. That's the reason she's in hospital. Holy shit. Yep. I'd feel pretty guilty if I put my sister in hospital after locking her. Lovingly locking her bedroom window. Yeah, he's still inside of you, Kito. Oh, and you do have a reflection. Not a vampire. Disappointing, but we can still work with that. I love KK. He's such a little shit. He's like Silence. Love him. Yeah, can't you like just stay in my head while I do all the hard work? It's my body. Support that.
Right.
Ooh, what was that? Oh, we can just hit the elevator
down.
And he told this giant ritual.
じゃあ、そこに行けば。ああ、今みたいに帰り道だ。焦るなよ。今度は俺の行きたい場所に行ってもらうぞ。
Do I know where I'm going? Yes, I do. Oh. Did the door just wave to me? Let's just slap some more things. Out onto the streets. City of Shadows. Done. Music visitor. We unlock music as we progress, I guess. Probably. Trouble. See this stuff? Love that. I love a big chapter display. And a vagina. We're on our own, basically. Oh, night cat, don't you worry, we will be seeing some cats. I enjoy a guy that just wants to get stuff done. No ambling talk. It's like, oh god, what's his name? The stranger in Breath of the Wild. He just wants you to get on and do stuff. He doesn't waste his time talking to you. We can look in the trash. Ow! Okay, fog bad. Pick up someone's groceries.
Kiri ga mada nokotteru.
Fuyoi ni chikazuku na. Abunai.
What was that? I didn't go through anything. Oh, it's on the side of the street. Okay. What I didn't like in the preview was that there was always the like mission like waypoint in the distance, but it looks like they've got rid of that. Because like, if you've got a mini map, you don't also need a waypoint like right in your face. And I don't even mean on the compass, I mean like on the map. It just seemed a bit too much.
Ooh.
A very red moon.
Can
we be sneaky? Finger guns! Pew pew pew! There we go. Can't remember what I was going to do that. So you don't have to rip out their claws to kill them. You can just keep shooting them. But it's just a way to make sure they don't, like, come at you, I guess. Don't. And that's a parry! Yes, I do! I love me a parry. Come on, dick. Right in your lack of a face. Ooh, what's that? Oh, you're still up. Okay. Let me just slap something to get some power back. Slap. Slap. Pick up. I don't think we can do the thing that lets us destroy that yet. But yeah, this is a torii gate which we have to cleanse every now and again. Ooh. There we go. Again, aesthetics. Amazing. Love it. But combat isn't great. Doesn't feel great. It's just a bit like, I don't know, rote at the moment. But we are in the beginning of the game, so it might. I know we get different attacks later, but the attack patterns of the enemies could actually change. Already here.
Is
Nicole? Looks like an angel. We absorb spirits into those things and save them from the visitors who will not want them if we're not careful. Go up here. Puppy! Hello! Oh. No? Nothing good. Spirit? Bad visitors. This is bad. It looks like one of those cubes from it's literally just because it's a cube. It looks like one of those cubes from frickin' Hellraiser. And yes, that's literally because it's just a cube. Oh no. Bad day for Slendy. Bad day for Mr. Slendy. So these are timed, so they go, if you don't destroy the ones like powering the cube quick enough, then the cube will go and the spirits will get transferred to the other side and get nommed on or invited to a tea party. I don't entirely know. Do I shoot this? No? Yes? Doesn't matter. They're fine. They're loose. I would love to. I don't know why, but this reminds me of Contactless. You know? Oh yeah, I think this is a hostess cafe. But see, a girl bar, yeah, there we go. And they're like, okay, I can't go up here, but I can go up some other ones. But the depth of these streets never ceases to amaze me. Ooh. What am I doing? We got a bar? A casino, maybe? More things. Crystal glass. All these clubs that I would never step foot in my entire life because I fucking hate clubbing. Club Crystal Glass, there we go. Silent Nya, a hotel. It's all cool. Oh, here we go, so we can pick this up as well. Hey puppy! Oh, puppy dog. Hello, of course we can pet the dog. Like in every single game now, we can pet the dog. Good boy. Good boy! I like that the dogs aren't dead. I like that the dogs aren't dead. I like that it's really the humans that got deaded. That makes me happy. I'm not sure if them barking. I think them barking at stuff just means if you can like read their thoughts, something really cool happens. But I think it's just barking. It's not like the foxes in Tsushima where they like lead you to treasure. Very high tech. I really enjoy the like overlap of technology and supernatural stuff. Not in like a Scooby-Doo way, but like in a supernatural kind of sense where it's like you use technology against supernatural stuff and try to like figure out how they interact. Oh, we've got a migraine coming on. Speaking of, everyone stay hydrated, I'm gonna have some water. No, I did not just spill some. It was stupid. That didn't happen. I'm a grown-up. I'm an adult woman. Yikes. So romantic. If someone told me that, reverse psychology is so simple, it works on me so quickly. If someone said a futile attempt, I'd be like, okay, now I'm definitely gonna succeed. I absolutely am. See? Either he's a great hype man and he's trying to encourage me by using reverse psychology, or he's an idiot and doesn't know how stubborn I am. So either way, I feel like he's losing. Yeah, so each phone booth, you can use your Katashiros to put spirits back into like a safe place. I'm not entirely sure where they go, but you get money for it. And you also get XP, so it's highly encouraged to look at the puppy and say he's a good puppy, what a good puppy, and also to collect spirits throughout the world.
Okay, we're
going this way now. Edo
って
人は
どこ
かで生きてるのか?
Yes. So we don't really know what happened with KK. Oh, money! We know that he used to know someone called Ed who made all that stuff, but we don't really know what happened to those other people that he used to presumably work with. I love the little things they utter. Some of the spirits are really sad because they say things like, I don't know where I am, or like, she's not coming back. It is quite sad. Oh, Jordan, thank you so much for the super chat. Hydration for S, absolutely key when fighting supernatural entities. Ensure we all take time to sip between finger gunning. Yeah, any bisexuals in the chat, I would assume you'd already be incredibly good at finger gunning, because that's a bisexual curse. But if you just love a bit of pow pow pow, then this is the game for you. Oh, imagine how amazing it would be. Oh, hello. Do you want some bisexual power? Here we go. Bisexual power. Finger gun. Pow pow. Is there? Yes, there is. Oh, I really don't like actually get up. It just messes me up. I can't destroy that stuff yet, but look, it's got humans in it and things. It's not good.
Konbini ka? Nani ka tsukaeru mono wa aru ka?
Nani are? Neko?
Are ya yokai da na. Hito ga inakunatta kara dete kiyamatta no ka?
Look at him! So sleepy! Isn't it amazing? These are Nekomata. I fucking love them. Oh! A human?
No
bisexual, only vagina power. Sorry, says TG. Amazing. And all of these are like, all of them are cool foods that I really want to try. Who just carries around cucumbers? Cucumbers are great for hydration. They're very good for you. Oh yeah, someone mentioned Daifuku earlier. Here's Daifuku for you. But all this stuff is just health things as far as I know. You can get dog food though, which we are going to buy some of. Because if you give dogs dog food and cats cat food, they'll sometimes give you something in return. Look at the sleepy baby! Oh, Angel, thank you for the super chat. Kitty! Look at the sleepy baby! The sleepy baby! Love them. They're calicos as well. I love calico cats. I don't think we're going to be getting a visit from Toto during the stream, by the way, because he's currently locked in the bedroom with wheels because he's trying to work. I'm probably still sleeping under my dressing gown. Right, so we're now going to KK's apartment. Ooh, up all these stairs.
This is cool.
And this, you use... Oh. Good job, Zoe! Well done, you're so good at this. You trace it using the thumbstick. And it feels very good. I love it, it's very immersive. Do you like little pans and stuff? Here we go. Like, just wait till you see his apartment. It's very in-depth. Look, it's a piece of shit, but... I mean, tidy up. Should we go have a snoop around? It's got his little bathroom. With probably some mold somewhere. Turn my flashlight. Got some fish. What is this? Why do you have it in your bathroom, KK? Needs to do some cleaning up. Ah, dog food. There we go. Got a nice big rabbit butt. A loo. Cool. Good. Center of operations. Oh, geez, center of operations. Oh my god, man with the computer. What's this? That is... I feel like it looks like a cosplay weapon, and I don't mean that in a bad way at all. I mean, it looks so ornate and extra, it can only be used for cosplay. So beautiful.
Anta, 何者なんだよ?
国の番犬かつはぐれ者のお友達。
A rat with a pack of strays. So angsty.
どういう人間かは知らないけど、 あんたがまともじゃないってことだけは分かったよ。
Dave, dog food at KK Slider's place. Big surprise. Yeah. Bob's Burgers taught me that some people eat dog food as snacks, and there's nothing wrong with that. So maybe he just likes to have a little bit of a snacky snack. Probably cheap. I think pet food has to be fit for human consumption, because humans can eat it. And sometimes when it's hard to get hold of other things, you can eat dog food and stuff instead. Oh, his old friends. What is the betting that the one with the scratched out face is Hanya? What do we think? I feel like that's probably going to happen. And then this? What's this? Let me look. No? Okay, cool. Let's turn on our projector. Sick. Even more monitors. Big monitor. Love this setup. Oh, it is Branger. Okay, my bad. Pet food is always legally held to a lesser standard. Okay.
There's
a lot of people. But you know what? I don't mean to be that person, but the idea of empty streets, as long as everyone is safe, is heaven. At the beginning of the pandemic, when there was a lockdown in the UK, and you could only go outside for like an hour and there weren't loads of cars and stuff, it is the only time that I have felt public space was neurodivergent friendly. Because as an autistic person, I find it very overwhelming going outside when there are loads of people around. I have to have noise cancelling headphones and wear sunglasses. Not because like I'm a celebrity, because I'm not, but because the sun is like a bit too much for me sometimes. So not having everyone on the streets was a godsend, and it felt amazing to just be able to go out and do things without having to wait until like after 6 p.m. when it gets a bit quieter. Though I am not endorsing the people in this world being taken into like an other realm with spirits. I'm just saying I'd enjoy a stroll around the streets while they were empty.
Now
this washing up.
Yadayo.
Aren't you dead, KK? Am I not? I'm not doing your washing up if you're dead. What's the point in that?
Yo,
kore tte anta no hon?
A kappa.
Gaki no koro ni kappa o mita koto ga atte na.
Anta, kodomo no koro kara futsuu ja nakatta no ka?
Kappa are water spirits, I think. In Animal Crossing New Horizons, Kappa is obviously a Kappa. They're like froggy things with like bald heads and stuff, I think. I've perceived you, Laura Money, it's too late. I am pressing L2, but I can't look at that for some reason. Hanya. Oh, is this where he is? Is that Australia? God, you've been tracking him all over the globe. Russia. Do we have everything now? I'm swiping up on my touchpad to bring up my thing, but nope, that's from Horizon Forbidden West. Ooh. Django. Did we just pick up Enchanted Dango? I don't know if I'm saying that correctly. Spectral food! A food which bears a striking resemblance to an earthy traditional Japanese snack, has a pleasing texture and an earthly flavour. Oh, fuck yeah, I want spiritual food. Here we go. Yeah, late night walks are good, ain't they? That's just, I hate. Ooh, fuck. I just being crushed for death? No. Oh, come on. I thought that could have been a glitch. That could have been awkward. Let's have a look in here. So we're trying to find the barrier stones which are causing these things. This? No. dodgy shit is happening, my bro. Ooh. Cool, but... Oh. Sick. See, this is the stuff I was mentioning. I love this stuff. This stuff is really cool. I don't think there's a time trial. I don't think this is being timed because I'm going to be looking around. But I love stuff like this. I want more of this. More of this weird stuff happening. Ooh. Sick. Very cool. Here we go. You like this? Black gloves? I need to switch to... That's one there. You going to let me switch? I need to switch to my... Oh, here we go. Well... There we go. There is a bit of a drop off with the arrows. First time! God, fucking goodness. Oh, red cherry dome. I don't want to look in the leaves to see if they're flushed. Ew. Oh, up here. Slap. Nope, not up there. Okay! See, it's when they say stuff like that I get freaked out. Don't make me do a time challenge. I will 100% put a game down and never play again if it forces me to do a time challenge. I fucking hate time challenges. Oh, Globs, where are you going? Where are you going, Globs? Angry soot sprites, where are you? Ooh. What's happening? Going this way?
Yeah.
I like the stuff on this one. That's good. This way? Ooh. Oh dear, you need to call your landlord. His walls do not look good. No. We good? Sick.
Manyatta.
Yare yare da na.
Okay, so now we're going to try and find out who squished us. Who tried to turn us into a tin of sardines? See if you can flush them. I go back in. Okay. I'm doing this just for Cherry, because Cherry wants to see if we can flush these things. Yep. Can everyone put their hands up in the chat if you hate time challenges? No, you can't. You can't. But on the plus side, they are all flushed, even though you can't flush them. So I feel like that's a positive we should take away from this. Because, oh my god, I want to meet the developer who makes the loos not flushed. That would be in something that was in, like, No More Heroes or something like that. It'd just be big no thank you. Yeah. So glad we're all agreed that that time challenge is terrible. What's this?
It's
again cool. So that's not Hanya, because there aren't any horns. So that must be one of his buds. If we go in front, can we see which one he was? No, not really. Where are you going? You going to a bar? You gonna go take a drink after work? Love Hotel? Which way? A bit of the local flora is in our way, though.
Let's
look
at it.
Okay.
Okay.
I can destroy it. Just let me... Oh, the spiritual stuff inside. Let's help him out. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, there was a cat! We see the cat. The cat. Look at the little cat in the distance. Little cat silhouette.
Well, let's go to the other side. There was a big temple in this area. There might be something useful. Let's go there. There's a
vagina. There's a vagina. I don't think there's a temple.
Okay. Okay. Oh, Nightcat, don't say that. Look at the kitty. I can read its thoughts. Hello. With a scarily human face. I'm in a bad mood. No. I wonder if we can get it some... Is there a convenience store around here if we can get some cat food for it? Here we go, this looks like one. Hello, Mr. Nikamata. Oh. I just want to stroke its belly, but I also want to respect it because I know it's a sentient being. It's not a pet. Pearls for swine, maker for felines. Do we have cat food? No? What could we feed to cats? I don't think anything here is for felines. God, I'm 100% getting Japanese takeaway after this stream. I freaking love Japanese and this is just making me can it more. Crave it more. No, there's no cat food there, so I guess not. But you can, we'll find a dog and we'll feed the dog. And that'll make me feel a bit better about myself. I did pet it. I did. I just didn't move right up to it to pet it. Let's get rid of this. There we go. Get rid of the spot. Ooh. What's the right word for that? What's an adequately repulsive word to call those things inside the trees? The heart? That sounds too nice though. We've got a hand vagina, we also need to make every single word but everything else look fricky. Sound fricky. There we go. Dog poop bag. What are we doing? Oh, we're trying to get to that big shrine. Where's... Oh, it's another convenience store. What are they selling? Not mango. Melon. Melon. Apple. Oh, some really good desserts actually. I'd 100% go for that. Oops! There you go, you're welcome, I tidied up. I'm helping. Okay. Where are we going? We're going down here. Right, but first we need to clear some fog, so we should go here. Yeah. I like that it shows you how much fog it clears. Yeah, done this one. The innards. Innards is a good one. Oh my god. Just wait for it. Tengu! Okay, I don't know why, but when I was first playing this, I swear to god that prompt didn't come up. So I was in this area for about half an hour trying to figure out how the fuck I grappled the tank. And it was very fucking annoying. And a hook. Okay, these are not friends though. This is not a friend. Yes, I can. They're like spirits. Ooh, shoot fireballs. Ow! Oh, I can block. Glide. Whee. Whoop. Those sound like angry noises. Oh no, they're not angry noises. My bad. That's just the sound that Tengu make. Hear that? It gets very irritating after a while when you're like trying to find something in one area and there's a Tengu flying above you. That noise could get a bit grating. Oh, yes, I do read the super chat, Otter. I also read the chat. Where did you find a phone box? Where should we go now? Main mission, a maze of death. That sounds great. Ooh. Spirit? The spirit? Let's go help out a spirit. I'd love to. See, now it's not. Oh, see, this is what was on. What's this? I'm assuming I need to go around or this way. Oh, what's this? Okay. Whoa! Let's go this way. That's fine. Right, do we have anything else to slap? Money! Slap the money! Oh, I got so excited I almost choked. I'm just a material girl. Material girl. You're a lady. You're a lady. You're a lady. You're a lady version of the men in the suits. You can also use bow and arrows against this, by the way. I'm just phew. Oh, Zoe. See, and then when these ladies start to fire stuff, it becomes almost like a bullet hell because you're trying to avoid like all of these globs and stuff. Oh, she's blowing a kiss! Sorry, I'm taken. I'm not interested. Thank you very much. But, yeah, the combat just still feels a bit off to me. And this is on normal difficulty and it's fairly easy. But again, I'm literally like only an hour in, so I guess it could get harder. Oh, no, that's an explosive thing. She's smart. Someone just say, oh no, am I a ghost? Down this way. You see what I mean? That noise is so fucking irritating. Come here. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We got this. Ooh. Hello. Sorry, KK.
What?
Is a Shiki Warashi? Oh, it's a spirit. Can you just hand a spirit over? I love these side quests because they're just spirits who like need to have closure or like need to be just need to be helped out. It's very thoughtful. Thank you, Ghost Grandma. Oh, it's like an offering. We will do this, Grandma. Absolutely. We are going to help the Grandma. Ghost Grandma. I'm also going to loot your house a teeny tiny bit. Because you are dead, so I don't even feel like I should. And we got some spirit stuff. Wanna go home? Oh no, I will, don't worry. Oh, a key. Okay, let's turn this on. Where's a key? I don't feel like I should feel bad about stealing from people who are dead. I feel like I'm just making good use of stuff that they have. I can't interact with that either for some reason. Oh, you can close the toilets, you just can't flush them. I'll close it, it's fine. Okay, where's a key? Ah, that's not a key. Spirit food. It's like, is it like injected, enriched with ectoplasm? Maybe? Is that what makes a spirit food? Anything in here? Oh, that looks, that needs a clean. You can wash your hands, even though you can't flush the loo, you can wash your hands. Right, where's this alcove that she was talking about? I've been that way, let's go down here. See, the houses are incredibly in detail, which I love. But, oh, I feel like something from Junji Ito is gonna... Oh, that is gonna pop up from somewhere. Right, where's this alcove?
Jesus.
Fuck. We have the key. Fuck. Oh my god. That. Not pleasant. Do not recommend. Lower right of the blueprint. No, I've got one. What's this? It's not in the loo. It's not in the loo, Zoe. Don't be stupid. Okay, let's select this quest because I need to... Did I? Oh. Oh! Hello? Oh! You've seen better days.
Just take a look at
yourself. Just take a look at yourself. Very up for a ghost hunter. He's just like, can you just like give it up? Just fucking stop.
Okay.
Yep, goodbye. Time for you to go now. Suck it. Oh, here we go. Go to hell. It'd be great if you could finish them with like a little finger. There we go. Perfect. See, I love that because with the hand signs and stuff, it's so immersive because it feels like you actually are doing a ritual. Oh, thank you for the super chat, Stephen. I have this on pre-order and I'm so happy to see this on the stream. Been a fan of EG for years, mostly lurking in the chat. Really loving the stream, Zoe. Thank you, Stephen. Yeah, it's a lovely way to come back from holiday to get to see all of your beautiful faces through my camera. And say hi and get to play a game which has lots of monsters in it. Oh, and Otter, thank you for the super chat. Could I ask for a shout out to my partner, Sarah R? She's been exhausted lately and a surprise hello from one of her favourite YouTubers might perk her up. Hi, Sarah. I hope you're doing okay. I was also exhausted and was sick for half of last week, so I know how it feels to be in your shoes. But hydrate, go for your stupid mental health walk every single day, and eat some nice food and take care of yourself, and I hope you feel better soon. There we go. Hand vagina. Were we using our hand vagina just then? Oh, look at her! She's just a little girl. Oh, I love her. So cute. Okay, shut up. He's so grumpy. It's like your grumpy older uncle who's inexplicably young. Is she on your back?
Hey, Bazan.
KK! Stop being a dick! Yeah, that's right, you tell him, lady.
Yari, yari.
Take it to heart, KK. I love old women or old people, elderly people who like are just like, oh yeah, I can die now. Like they're so used to the idea of death and mortality, they're like, yeah, I'm ready. Ooh, receive power. You got a gift for us? Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm glad I didn't make you cry, because then I would be very unlucky and that would not be a good look. Okay, now let's go do the quest I actually did mark on the map and didn't do. Is it this one? Oh, I did this one. Let's go up here. There's supposed to be a doll here somewhere, though. Is it around here? There are these dolls that you can give offerings to and they're like, bow to you. Where is it? I swear it was around here somewhere. Oh, can you chill out? Whatever's going on here, just calm down. For sake. No? Yes? What? Where? Oh! Hi! Hi! God, that was oh, come on. I find it right up your butthole. Look, it's like Ant-Man figured out with Thanos. Can he not just jump off Thanos' butthole and expand and then, like, blow him to bits through that way? Right, we're going up here. Slap! There we go. Oh, God, I'm so hungry. Oh, my God, Right. Dog poop. Yum. No! Ooh, no, Zoe! No! That's not what I meant! No, I meant it's a grocery bag, so it's full of stuff, and then Nightcat said the things earlier. But hey, money, look, capitalism, let's get distracted and forget I ever said that word. Ever. A phrase. Oh, hello, AC Void. Welcome to the stream. Oh, welcome to the incredibly appropriate things I'm definitely saying. Okay, let's go help a spirit. I did know that other quest, because I think that other quest was in like a gameplay demo, but I'm not sure what's going on here. Let's go into the toilets. Hello? No? You just always got a check. What was that? Microwave? More ghost snacks? Spirits? Who's here? Who needs our help? I assume that this adds stuff to my inventory when I look at things and nothing pops up. What was this? Was people packing up to go somewhere? Is this a hotel? Hello? Sir? Ma'am? Oh! Oh, cat! I think this means we get more money. Now, I'm gonna say we high-five that cat rather than slap it, because I do not endorse slapping cats. Unless it's very gently on their butts when they're coming up to you wanting pets, because Toto fucking loves that. You can't stop me! This sign can't stop me, I can't read! There we go. Fucking sign, who does it think it is? Nope, nothing in there. Anything here? Oh, these are fancy toilets! They got like B-day functions and stuff. Oh, Matthew! Thank you for being a member for 13 months. How are you doing, Zoe? I'm a little bit sick still. I have like a cough and a cold, but it's not COVID, so it's fine. I'm craving Japanese food very strongly for some reason. I can't imagine why. And I'm trying to find a spirit. That's how I'm doing. Concerned about water. Hello, sir. Oh, so water and like emotions and vice versa? That's a cool idea. I love that. With elements and emotions being intertwined, I guess it's like fire and passion are often linked. Right. So we need to look for some places where water's been pooling. Well, there was a sign here. Is water somewhere in here? What does water look like when it's been pooling? I guess like a puddle of water? Anyone want to go... Oh god, what's the word for it? Paddling? What's lighting up down here? Are you water? No, you're on a table. Water isn't allowed on tables.
What? What?
Find a place with lots of still water. Okay. Ooh, vending machines. Oh. Oh god, no, I'm not drinking cold soup. Cold fish soup. No. Look, what is up with these? What is up with this? What is up with this? Why are the like vents going vents? I don't know. Why are the slats going crazy? Oh, it's very nice of you to wait. Can you tell your lady friend to stop blowing kisses my way? Like I said before, I am already taken. But I appreciate that she has a modicum of grace and stuff when she throws stuff. Oh, you teleport! Oh, you're a fancy boy, huh? You're a fancy boy. Come then. Ooh. It's gonna hurt. I think she's got paper mache on her face. She's like a different version of those nurses from Silent Hill, but instead of like warped flesh. Where's the. Is there a core to this? Yes, there is. Can I get up there? Yes. I don't even know. Yes, I am heading in the right direction. Oh, I'm so fucking competent. I feel slightly bad about this, because I feel like they're just mischievous, these kind of spirits. But I'm pretty sure they have like a kind of attack. Where are you coming from? This way? See, because they're just running at me at the moment. It's like, oh, that's cute. That's like, just, I wouldn't say I feel threatened by kids running at me. I'm not saying I like it, but I don't feel threatened by it. Yeah, let's drop off some of our spirits here. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's hot, is it, Lads Lounge? Okay, that's fair. Okay, hot soup is fine. It's just, unless it's gazpacho, cold soup just feels like it should be, like, thick and, I'm sorry to say this word, but phlegmy, and I'm not. No, thank you. No, thank you. Sick. Except you're not really there, Ed, are you? Thank you! Positive reinforcement. Oh. Like a voicemail? Yeah, so I've now played like about almost an hour and 10-ish minutes of it. I think you can see what I mean about the combat, hopefully. It is a bit... I feel like if you simplify any combat, it's going to sound exactly the same, but it does just feel like the enemies kind of just run at you. Like, they don't... I don't know, I'm just... It doesn't vibe. I just feel like they're keeping a bit more, like, urgency to the combat, rather than just running at you, like, having them teleport, or, like, having to sneak more, maybe, to get past them would make the combat more interesting, because obviously then you have, like, the thrill of, will they spot me or won't they? But, like, at the moment, it's just kind of, like... It just doesn't feel great. It doesn't feel great. Not really into it. Okay, we need a place with lots of still water, but let's help these spirits first. Right, lots of still water. Are we looking for a pool? A paddling pool? Or like... What are we looking for? A big bit of still water. Maybe not a tango. Tango? Where's the tango? Somewhere over there. Right. This is gonna definitely make me thirsty, but where the hell is the water? Oh, in here. A bathhouse! Yes, that would make sense. Ooh. Here we go. Yeah, puzzled, I completely agree. Like, I feel like if it was more like an exploratory, not a walking sim necessarily, but something with like, where it was quite, it was like the medium, where it's quite rare to run into enemies, but when you do, it's pretty scary and you have to hide and sneak around and stuff. I think that would have been a really good fit for this, because you could still use all the amazing and really interesting yokai and stuff, but the fact that they appear so frequently just makes them appear like not that like threatening or interesting anymore. I don't know. I don't like it. Oh dear. But I don't think it's a bad game. I just don't think the combat's that good. Hello? Ooh. Oh, you don't want me to go that way, huh? Oh, damn, you don't want me to go. Ooh. No, it's not. Or soot sprites. Not good. What? Oh dear, okay. Yeah, but it's fine, I got my finger guns. Oh, you can do fancy attacks, can't you? And see, like, with that grab paw thing, if you shoot them, like, again and again and again, the grab paw pop just goes away, where I feel like it should be something you have to do to end a creature. Because it just makes it more like, oh shit, I've got to, like, fuck, manage all of these, like, creatures. I've got to, like, manage the amount of enemies I'm pulling, because I need to be able to grab their paws all the time. Let's go grab some things. Oh, fuck. You see, it just, you don't have to grab their cords. Dickwad. Stupid umbrella. It's not even raining, idiot. Unless you're doing to protect yourself from UVA and UVB rays, which is very valid. Is a good idea. Where are you? Ooh, oh, fancy lady. Ooh, fancy lady. Fancy lady. Rude. Don't mix my told you, these are the kind of kisses I'm definitely into. The ones that hurt, come here. No, 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 no. They're like homing missiles, so they will just keep coming. Right, you? Not into it. Not into it. I'm not invested. Stop. Stop. Just stop, Mr. Businessman. Take a look in the mirror. Do your tie back up! You represent this company. Be careful about what you tweet on social media because you represent this company, and tie up your shirt. I don't know what that means, but oh, that's not a thing. That's not a thing. Zoe. Zoe. Okay, you don't like you. Oh, but it's very, very sweet that you tried to protect your lady friend. Though I would argue she could defend herself, seeing as she was just spitting. We good? No, I mean not remotely, but here? Probably. Oh good, we're back here. In the lovely, probably quite damp and humid space. Ooh. When it goes back to normal, will it go back to normal? There we go, we're saving all these spirits. I think some of them do use the umbrella as a shield later on. But for now, they're just rather basic. Where am I going? I just started to run and assume I'd make it to the entrance because I'm very smart like that. Where am I actually going? That's messing me up because that looks like it's the outside. This way? Is this someone's diary? I don't know because I can't pick it up. Where are we going? This way? Here we go. There we go. Classic. Smart girl actually finding her way outside. Right, and now we go back to the person? Do we? No? Yes? Oh yeah, we have done it. Okay. I think that means we did it. Let's have a look at what else we've got. Tick. Okay, that's completed. Right, let's go to this handicraft. I think we can give our, which way am I going? We can give our little things we've been picking up to this Nekomata. It's like a collectible thing. Oh, thanks, lads. Thanks, lads. Thank you, Lads Lounge. Catch you later. I hope I feel better later, too. I've been drinking disgusting mucus cow poll or whatever that actually looks like mucus because it's sticky, gross, and disgusting. Not a fan. Where's the... Spicy floor. No spicy floor, please. Are we getting closer to where I actually put a thing on? We are, but I have gone an incredibly long way around because I'm very clever. This way. So let's go see what this shrine is like as well. So the... nope, not going that way. I just want to get faster and faster. Why are you... You trying to get in there, bud? You want some snacks? I also want some snacks. Oh, he just wants some eggs. He wants some omu rice. Some hamburger. I know. I'm hungry too. Oh, Edda! Thank you for the super chat. Man, I miss Japan. This stream will do for now. You could generally... I think you could... Not this would give you exactly the same feeling as going to Japan, but it would definitely help a little bit because it's pretty immersive. Cool. If this goes walk somewhere here... Except she's got a I think I can shoot this. No, not this. No! Oh, come on now! I don't think it goes that far. God damn it. It doesn't. Well, they're just doing their own thing, so I'm just gonna... Unless they start to see me. I think I'm fine. I think I'm fine. I think I'm fine. Hello, Mr. Nekomata. They're everywhere, Akito. Not particularly smart, is he? But more importantly, cats. I would love to. I would love to. I will absolutely track some things down for you. So rude. Are you trying to shake down my cat? Okay. So we can give... Oh, right. So these are the things that you can collect and you give them back. I thought I had some, but apparently not. Let's do this. This shrine was in the gameplay demo, I think. Let's be... pick up sneaky. Let's be sneaky and smart about it. For the first time in our lives, I would like to invite you to be smart. Be smart. There we go. Back rub! You're welcome. Let's try and do this bit as sneaky as we possibly can, because I want to derive enjoyment from this combat, so I'm going to be sneaky to make it a little bit more challenging. Careful. I think those, the school kids are quite hard to sneak up on because they're so, like, they just run around and skip joyously. Okay, Don't turn around. Yes. Back rub! She got newspaper on her face. Really? You need to, like, look out for your friends more. Terrible. Are you noticing me purging your friend right beside you? No, you're not! You're a terrible friend. But also... I feel like you should have noticed me. I mean, I was right beside you.
Yeah, that's good.
What? Okay. Well, you noticed me. Well done. Despite the fact that you look incredibly, you look like you've been out of the town for the night, I think you're doing good. Good job. Anyone else? No? We're already done. Oh, I'd love some arrows. See, look, everything here is super in-depth, it's just, it doesn't... I don't know, I feel like I've said what I think about this already. You pretty much know what I'm feeling. But, anyway, let's just cleanse this gate. Must have been the wind. Exactly, Angel. Exactly. Like, just turn around. Everyone, I would like you, number one, not to water dead plants. Which means keep an eye out for your friends, and like if someone tries to come and purge them from behind, do me a solid and just like protect them. You know? I think this game more than anything shows the power of toxic friendships through visitors who want to cut through and stop some dickhead like me purging from behind. Oh my god, are you sprinting? Are you just trying to sprint towards me? You did like a little like running star. Someone's been paying attention in PE. Cleanse this gate. Cool. Tick. Excellent. And then it's going to be everyone as well. I like the fact that we can criticise the fits of everyone who is walking around just by looking at their clothes on the floor. Like this? Terrible. Not good. Not good. Distinctly average. This? What is that? A white coat? And some high tops? Like, okay, fine, this. Pretty good. I'm liking the Chelsea boots. I think that's a patterned shirt. And that doesn't look like a fedora, so I'm okay with that. Good job. I think this is the last gate here to be cleansed. And done. Did we do it? Oh, we did. Framework went a bit weird just then. Yeah, and you can see things popping in and out here, which is a bit annoying. Or don't befriend Slenderman. Yeah, don't do that. I would love to pray. I will donate 500. God, I have a lot of money. I wish I could find what I'm looking for. I don't know what that'll do. Here we go.
これでよし。
Praying. Not doing anything with that. Ooh, see, here we go. Fire. It's gonna burn. Oh, but I didn't get burned. See, so this is like the shotgun blast. Oh, I do remember how
to check it. Here we go.
So this is...
Shibuya を見渡せる場所はないか。
Kageri への展望台とかは?
Sorry, but this is so much more important than what you're talking about. Hello, weird tanuki! You don't mean... The tanuki... Hello, West Coast Reaver. They came here from Sumoto to take in the sights. Look at him, the little tanuki buddy! I'd love to help you out. We all know what it's like to have bad back pain. I will find them. Because they're so cute, you know how you find them? Get their furry butts back to the bros, pronto. Okay. I know where this one is, I've done it. Look! Aha! Look at its little tail! Oh my god! I fucking can't! It's so cute and it's a maple leaf one! Oh! I love them! The boss is looking for you. You were very close. You did well. So close. You're welcome. We are chums now. We are friends. You have said the bonding words. Yeah. I love this look, this fit. Perfect. Keep it simple, stupid. Just like a yellow maple on the forehead. Takes balls to go out just wearing a yellow maple, but I respect you for it. Look at you! Oh, they're like raccoon dogs. They're so fucking cute. I love them. I love them.
I love them. I love them. I
love them. I love
them. I love them. I love them. I love
them. I love them. I love them. I love them. I love them. Takoyaki? Takoyaki? Taiyaki? Anyway, good red bean fish that's very tasty. I don't know what you're selling. I can't see any food. But there's also... Oh, I thought there was some more. I think there's some more on the side. Some money. I feel like if you're merchants, you should have just gone and took that money. You know? I feel like that very easy way to just make a little bit more profit. Okay, well, we've been going for an hour and a half now. I'm going to wrap up. I think you can kind of tell what I think of Ghostwire Tokyo. I played more than this in the preview. I think it's fine. I do think that the combat is the weakest point. Though the setting is beautiful, like I love the fact that you get quests from spirits and that you can collect them and stuff. It just feels a little bit lacking. And of course this is only the beginning of the game, like I'm sure I think it might get more intense later on. So like let me know if you want to see another episode of this. We can play a little bit more, we can explore Shibuya more, we can see what the hell is going on, try and find our sister, etc, etc. You know, all that stuff like family love and bonding and all that kind of thing. But yeah, I think this is definitely the kind of game that you get if you just kind of want to have something to play in, like amble around in. And if you miss Japan and you've been to Japan before, then this is obviously a fantastic game to get because it looks fucking amazing. But yeah, it wasn't the kind of game where when I finished playing the preview I was like, I have to play more, like I need more in my brain right now. But not say it's a bad game, it's just, it's okay, it's alright. Yeah, Puzzled Phantom, that's a really good way to put it. This is a game I wish I loved more than I do. Yeah, it's just the combat lets it down, and the camera, I really can't get past how iffy the camera feels. Just because you spend so much time obviously running around and also fighting, I think it's really important that the basics are done correctly. And that's not me being super shady and saying this can't do the basics right. It's just saying that like you tend to notice when things aren't as you expect them to be with stuff like camera movement and combat, just because like, well, you're used to it by now. But yeah, so having said all that stuff, I don't mind playing more and I would like to see where the story goes. So if you want more, please either let me know in chat, I can already see some yeses, or like in the comments to this video if you're watching this on VOD. Hi, love you from the future. But yeah, so I will now be going and having some more Vicks VapoRub or something because I can feel some phlegm in my mouth. It's a bit disgusting. But anyway, I'm going to leave you with a lovely, lovely visual of me and also of the spirit who is clearly going through quite a bad time. So yeah, I will see all of you gems next time. Goodbye.